Students from the K.R. Narayan Institute of Visual Science and Arts in Kerala have decided to halt their protest temporarily. This comes after District Collector P.K. Jayashree issued a notice to close the institute for 2 weeks. Why the notice? What was the protest about? We will discuss this in today's episode of Straight Up by EdX Live with me, Abhipsa Monti. Students have accused the Film Institute's director Shankar Mohan of caste discrimination. Taking up the issue, they have been protesting since December 5th. Here's what Shridev Suprakash, chairman of the Students' Council, said, and I quote, "The director has gone completely against the reservation norms of the country. He has discriminated against students and even staff on the basis of caste by forcing sanitation workers to work inside his house," unquote. The students' protest received support from many. This includes solidarity from several other student associations in educational institutions across the country. On December 12th, the protest reached the International Film Festival of Kerala, and students said that celebrities like Geo Baby, Pratap Joseph, Sheetal Shyam, among others, joined them in support. The government set up a 3-member committee to probe the allegations and other issues at the institute. However, it is yet to be completed. And in view of the delay, the agitating students had announced a relay hunger strike on December 23rd, which would start on Christmas Day. Owing to this announcement, the district collector issued a closure notice on December 23rd itself. The institute is set to reopen on January 8th. Students have been asked to vacate their hostels immediately, a move which the protesters claim is unfair. Nonetheless, they stated that the protest would resume after the institute reopens. That's all from us today. See you again tomorrow with more education-related updates. Do like, share, and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to mask up and stay safe.